Good evening, everyone. My name is Jace Jammer, and welcome to Mirror's Edge. This is a new game. It's a sequel, I believe. I think, if I'm not mistaken. It is on Steam. You can grab it. I'll put a link in the description below. It was on Steam sale, but now I think it's actually, it's actually gone because Steam sale is done. So it's made by Dice Games. And also EA, I believe, is a part of it. So it's a parkour free running type game with an actual story and quests and modes and whatnot. You play a character named Faith. If I remember correctly, it's I did the tutorial, but I kind of forgot everything. So we're gonna see how bad I suck. So we're just gonna do it. We're gonna get in here and run along rooftops and jump off high rises and everything. So let me turn the volume down a little bit, actually. Kind of loud in my ears. Okay, so if I remember correctly, jump, punch, turn around, haha, can't catch me, haha, can't catch me, haha, and crouch. Okay, so I don't know where we're going. where are we going? Like, seriously, where are we going? Are we going up there? Are we going up there? Nope. I died already. I suck. Can I not jump over these? Am I incapable of jumping over a small piece of... Alright, there we go. Where is the radio tower? Is that the radio tower? I honestly don't know. Where is the radio tower? Help! I'm gonna guess that's the radio tower. So we're gonna... Can I jump that? I don't wanna jump that. I don't think I could jump that. Can I jump that? Oh yeah, but I don't know where I'm going. Okay, so we were supposed to jump from this ledge. I'm just a big dum-dum, couldn't figure that out. So, now I think we go through... Oh, we don't have to go through anywhere. We just run up this and do that. And we're free running. All right. Yeah. Woohoo. Okay. All right. Here we go. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I don't think I was supposed to go right there, but okay. There we go. Okay. I'm going to get this. I promise. Not really. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, no. Where am I going? I lost it. Oh. Through here, right? No. Come on, get up there, girl. Alright, there we go. Okay. Oh, uh-oh. I hate this one. I didn't like this one I didn't like this part in the... Ah, that's why I didn't like it. I'm a dummy. I'm an ow! Ooh, bones and blood and guts and crud. Ugh. Alright, come on, Faith. Come on, Faith. Come on. Come on, come on. You got it. 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 Good girl. Well, it's not my fault. If you could just give me a helicopter, that'd be great. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Oh, I meant to wall run. That didn't work out too well. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Oh. Okay. Whoops. I don't know what I'm doing! I missed. Alright. Here we go again. Too soon. Landed too soon. Way too soon. Alright, here we go. Come on, Faith. Here we go. Oh boy! Grab it! Oh, grab it! Why won't you grab? You're an idiot. You can't grab a pole. And don't. No. No jokes. Come on, grab it, grab it, grab it! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Good job. Alright. Oh, alright, you're not as dumb as you look. Okay, here we go. Alright, and through here. Ooh, what's this? What's this? I can't jump around anyway. Okay. Alright, well, Can I climb on that? Nope. I didn't want to do that. Can I not? Was I not supposed to go through here? Seriously, was I not supposed to go through here? Okay. I don't know where I'm going. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go up here, but it's not letting me jump. Alright. There we go. Alright. There we go. Haha. I win. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, bags are hidden stash points for collection or discarding by runners in trouble. A runner glyph will indicate a stash point is nearby. Cool. That helps me out. Okay. Alright. Get up there, Faith. Come on. Oh, this is just here. Okay. You should always try to get away from hostiles. Got it. Is there a hostel somewhere? Is there a hostel somewhere? Hang on. You got it, boss. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Oh dear. I'm trying. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so bad. Alright, come on. Here we go. Oh, stop that! Oh, crap! At least I know they can't kill me. I'm the biggest danger to myself there is. Alright, come on. Come on, Faith. Get out of here. Come on. Let's go. Uh-huh. Yeah, get out of there. Yeah, get out of there. Okay. All right. This isn't hard. Okay. Wait. Where am I going? Oh. There. Okay. Yeah, you heard gunshots. Okay. Oh, there we go. It was over here the whole time. I... No. No, I'm just gonna stay right here and get shot. Like, you need to tell me to get out of there. Will you be quiet? I'm trying to focus here. Because apparently I'm not good at it. Why does she, like, just throw herself in here? I mean, can she not just, like... That was totally the wrong move. Can she not just, you know, open a door or something? There we go! All right. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at the speed on her. Oh yeah. Fantastic. Get up there. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. There we go. Right. 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 Get up in there. Get up in there. Go. Oh, fantastic. Jump. Ah. Oh! What? What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh, I landed on. Cool. All right. Where am I going? Seriously, where am I going? Ah, stop that! Stop shooting! Oh! Enemies you need to run through are marked with runner vision. Fight them or run past them. Oh, I can't jump up there. Alright, well, we're going to run through them, I guess. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, I just assaulted a police officer. I'm marked for life. All right, come on. Come on, baby. Oh, don't die, Faith. Don't die! You died. I'm still my own worst enemy. All right, here we go. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. Oh, man. You slide slow. Okay. Yep. I know. I know. Get up there. Get up there, girl. Come on. There we go. Can I not? Okay. All right. Come on. Come on. Get around there. Get around there. Come on. Get around there. Get around there. All right. Just punch him in the face. Just punch him in the face. Yeah. Get there. Good. All right. Rock on. You can see me. Just run, Faith. Just run. Oh dear. Okay. All right. Where am I going? Okay. Just run up here. I'm trying. Well, oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Yeah. Uh huh. And Uski. You don't have to yell through the. You don't have to yell through the radio. Just. Well, that's not good. Ah. Run! Run, Faith! Run, Faith! I don't even know where I'm going. Run! Can I go through there? Figures. Okay. Ah! Oh. I knew that. He said, get off the roof. He said, it doesn't matter what how you do it. So I said, I'm just gonna jump off the roof. All right, here we go. Anyway, here we go. All right, how are we gonna do this? Okay. All right, through here, under here. Can I jump on the helicopter? All right. Well, I'm gonna jump on the. I missed. I missed terribly. I missed terribly. Get up there. Yes, I know. Move. Move, Faith. Move. 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 Alright. Get under there. Alright, here we go. We're going to jump on the helicopter. I thought we could, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, this is City Eye. That's a news chopper. Go, 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 go. Go! Yeah! Alright. Just hold on. Cool. Neat. Now what am I doing? Okay. I like the view. What? Why am I falling? Oh, okay. I don't know. I didn't do nothing! Yeah! Okay. Yeah. I didn't do nothing. They just said, we don't like your haircut, so we're gonna shoot you. Okay. What's going on? Are they searching for me, or is that just... I don't know. Merc's lair. Oh, Merc. The guy that I'm listening to, right?
Just again. Officer Connors.
Yeah.
Going to see Pope, Robert Pope, taking a statement on that break-in last week. Yeah, anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Merc.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Merc.
That's kind of gross.
Repeat, shots fired. All units proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Hey.
Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me.
Okay, that was Merc. Okay. Ooh, this isn't good. This isn't good.
Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
My sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Yeah. I'll give you a sec. Okay, hang on.
Ah!
Ow. Well, how could I roll there? You can't. Oh, that ow. That ow. Warning, high voltage, no dip. Have I boxed myself in? There we go. Get up there. Now what? Aha. Hell, that wasn't a high jump. Okay, whatever. Climb the wall. No. Alright, here we go. Got it. Rock on. Yeah? I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there. Got it. Now what? Seriously, now what? Ooh, that's a ledge and a half. I wonder if I can jump. Oh, I can jump over there. Whee! Oh, that scared me. Ooh. That made me nervous. Alright, here we go. Boosh. Booshki. Alright. Robert Pope and Associates. This is the guy that we were just talking about. Oh. Use A to interact with buttons like this elevator. You can interact with various buttons and values in the game. What elevator? Oh. Ding. I should climb this, shouldn't I? An editorial by mayoral candidate Robert Pope. We live in the city of millions. It's safe. Oh, am I supposed to press a button? Yeah. I'm supposed to press a button. Okay. Where am I going? How do I know that I'm going up? Where am I going? Oh. Ooh. Okay. Story time. I like story time. If a game has a good story, I can get into it. You know, sometimes it's just whatever, but... Ooh.
Kate?
Oh.
What are you doing here? What happened? Did you... No! You don't recognize him? Should I? Robert Pope, friend of Dad's? Shit. He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it's with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building.
Uh-huh.
Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me. I'll take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's got to be more to this. Something he knew.
Effie. Something thought my name was Faith.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, now.
What?
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you.
Aww. Hugs all around. Did she hug me back? She didn't help me back, did she? Alright, we gotta go. You gotta get out of here. Where am I going? If you are stuck in need guidance, holding B will point in the right direction. Ah, oh, that's nice.
Shit.
Get out of that building, babe.
I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Ah, okay. Well, if you give me a second. Hey! It's not good. Can you jump? Thank you. Hey, stop that. Come on. Oh my goodness, you're slow. Come on, girl. Oh. Weehee. Okay. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. At least there's not that many cops, right? Figures. Alright, through the accounting offices. Here we go. Oh. Oh, I can jump up there. Get up there, come on. My goodness, you're slow. Oh. Oops, I missed. Bursky! Yeah, got it. Alright. Through here, right? No? Never mind. Ah! I was just kidding! I don't know where I'm going! Stop that! Stop shooting me! Oh, there we go. Why did I not do this before? Delivery is now off. CPF, please remain calm. Hey! What am I supposed to do? I can't do anything! You didn't... That's just... It's not nice. Alright. Here we go. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm break out the window. Oh, nope. That's a bad idea. I'm trying. Shut up. Get out of my face. Everybody, just move. Ooh, I don't know how to get up there. Okay, I do know how to get up there. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that's good. That was good. That was easier. Okay. So maybe there's like easier ways to get up to certain places and not so easy ways to get up to certain places. Yeah, well, that's not true. Come on. That's a bad idea. Nope. Not going through there. All right, here we go. Ooh. I don't know what I'm doing! Get up there! Oh my goodness! How do I do that? Oh, I got shot! What am I doing? Ow, am I shot? Am I dead? No, I'm not dead. I'm not dead yet. Ah, stop that! Stop that, okay, what do I do? What do I do? I need to get up there, I think. Ow! It's not nice. Ow. Figures, it hurts. It hurts a lot. Alright. No, can't get out of there. Okay. Oh. Am I stuck? Did I get stuck? No. Yeah, I got stuck. Are they trying to break down the door? Wait, which side? Break down the door so I can get out of here. Yeah, break down the door so I can get out of here. Move! Or not. Just die. That's cool too. Oh, this shouldn't be this hard. Why am I here? Oh, this is a bad idea. How do I get up there? Like, seriously, how do I get up there? Juked, baby. Juked! How do I get out of here? How the flip do I get out of here? I have no way to get out. I'm trapped. I'm stuck. Oh, no. Okay. Maybe. Yes! Oh, perfect! Phew! Alright, here we go. Now what? Oh, which side? There we go. Okay, get up there, girl. Come on. Get in there. Go. Go. Wait, is that a bag? That's a bag. Ah! Ah! Don't do that! Ow! Ow. That hurt. Did I just crawl back down here? Ah, stop that! Was I supposed to crawl down here? Yeah, I think I am. Yeah. Ow! Ow! Stop that! Oh, did I die? Seriously? Okay, so I gotta get ahead of him. Alright. So I can run up there. That's easy then. Okay, get up there, girl. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Come on. Get up there. Go. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Keep going. Oh, crap. Was I supposed to do this? I don't know where I'm going. I really don't know where I'm going. I really don't know where I'm going. Okay. Now what? Ah, okay, phew. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ugh, just ram yourself out here. That's not good. Oh, pfft. That's not good either. I'm just jumping everywhere. I don't even care. I'm just jumping. Okay. Alright. Run out of here. Run! I'm Roadrunner. Oh. There we go. Whee! Oh, I better jump at the right time. Oh, dear. This is gonna suck. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. Ah! Boost gate! Yeah! I nailed it! Nailed it. Ah, stop that. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me! It's not nice. I don't appreciate this. Okay. Huh. Yeah. See, where is that? Where is that? Ah, stop that! How do I... Stop that. Stop shooting me. Ah, stop that! Stop shooting me. Where is the CDC news building? Oh, CDC. Alright. I'm trying! I was trying. Oh no, I think running is actually my best option right now. Totally. Yeah, I totally think running is my best option right now. Okay. We're gonna die! We're gonna die so bad! Yeah! Nailed it! Okay. Phew. Alright, can I get up there? I wanna get up there. Is that a good idea? Oops, totally missed. Okay, come on. Nope, can't get up there. Okay, that's a bad idea. It's a bad idea. Alright, come on. Get out of here, girl. Get out of here. Where is the... Okay, that doesn't help me. Oh, that helps me. Ugh! Died too soon. Or didn't angle my thing properly. Go! 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 Where am I going? Okay, here. Go. Whee! Slide. Pushy. Jumpy! Go. Whee! No! No! Go over here! Over here! Over here! Why aren't you going? Go! 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 Yeah! Okay, phew. Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, gotta get down there. Gotta get down there somehow. Alright, get down there. Booski! Booski! Yeah, no problem. How do I get there? Okay, Alright, here we go. Stop that. Oh, I'm trying. The stupid wall got in the way. Get under there. Get under there. Go, go, go. Jump. Go. Get under there. Go. Yes. Yes. Almost there. I would have been so dead by now. Like, if this was real world. I would have been so dead by now. Ow. Alright, where am I going? Ow! Stop that. It's not nice. I don't appreciate this. Am I going the wrong way? Ow. Stop that! Okay, am I going the wrong way or the right way? Okay, there's a pole there. Uh-huh. Okay, that was a bad idea, actually. Alright. Alright. Ow. Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, that was bad. Oh, man. Okay. Hopefully I made it to a checkpoint. What? Come on. Get up there, Faith. Come on. Go. Come on. Get out of here. Come on. Go. Alright, fantastic. Go. Get... stupid. Jump. Grab it. Yes. Good job. Good girl. Alright. Now, am I going down or up? Should be going up. Uh-huh. Definitely should be going up. Will you stop shooting me? I do not appreciate this. Ow. Grab that. And what am I doing? Oh. This way. Oh, shoot. I turned too far. Turned too far. Come on. I can do this. I can do this before the end of the episode. Yeah, I can do this before the end of the episode. Come on, here we go. Ow, that hurt. I totally jumped the wrong way. Alright, go. Go. Get down there. Go. Come on. No, you were supposed to jump. Is there not a... oh. There. Nope, you weren't supposed to do that. Ow, stop! Will you focus? Focus, Faith. You don't even know where you're going. You're half drunk. Jump. Yes. Good. Whoa, back up. Go. Whew. Of course, I say she half drunk. I don't even know where I'm going, so it's okay. It's all right. Go. Oh, you were supposed to wall run. Totally wanted to wall run that. Am I even going the right way? I really hope I am. Get through there. Get through there. Ow. Ow. I wasn't even going the right way, was I? We're gonna do this. Ah. Nope. Oh, nope. Never mind. Uh-huh. Get up there, Faith. Come on. No, don't climb on that. Stupid. Drop down where you have cover. There you go. Stop that! Alright, good job. Get in there. Get in there. Phew. Oh, ah! Okay, run. Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me on the... no. That doesn't work. Oh. Jump, duh. Can't run through something, jump over it. Get down, or up. Haha, suckers! Yeah, can't shoot through that, can you? Nope. Boom, baby. Alright.
Yeah, you can breathe out. What a mess.
Wow. I can't believe Pope's gone. The Pope is gone?
So you know him, huh? Will you sure open the can?
No, not really.
Take the bridge across the avenue and head to the Centurion Plaza.
Uh-huh. Am I going the right way? Wrong way. Ah, oh, this way. Wrong thing. Oh, she just kicked the door down. Look at that. Well, will you give me a second? Ow, that was a bad idea. I should have roll run. Roll run. I should have roll run. Raggy. I should have roll run. Oh, here we go. Alright, here we go. Come on. Yep. Jump! Got it. Oh, you had that. Oh, you had that. I'm an idiot. That's why I leave parkour to the professionals who are so much better than me. I love parkour. I actually used to train a little bit. And that's about how I train too, right there. But I used to do a little bit in college. Nothing too fancy, just some basic like wall spins, 360s, things like that. Nothing too crazy. I couldn't get past like I don't know. I couldn't. Ah, I gotta get this right. Got it. Perfect. But like I was saying, I used to do this. My brother and I used to do stuff all around downtown Greenville and whatnot. So we used to have a lot of fun. But both graduated and did stuff and can't go down there. That's a bad idea, isn't it? Yeah, that was a bad idea. we used to do stuff and train at school. We'd find random places to do it, because that's the thing about parkour, you can do it anywhere. If you have, you know, two ledges, you can do a lot of things. Why didn't you jump? It was fun. We enjoyed it a lot. There was a gym, not like a weight gym, but a gymnastics gym, tumble gym, I guess. I'm not sure what you would call it. But it had trampolines, it had mats and whatnot, things you could do to train. And it was really cool. A lot of other gymnasts we met there. It was really neat. Ooh, missed that, didn't you? Okay, I should have jumped. That's what it was. All right, where am I going? Ah, don't shoot me. Oh, yeah, they're not shooting. I must have gotten ahead of them. Okay. All right, good. Jump down. Okay. Jump down. Okay. What do I do now? Well, I'm trying. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, that way. Well, stop shooting me. If you would stop shooting me, that would be appreciated. Stop that. Well, how are you supposed to get past him if he's just constantly shooting right through the windows? We're back here. Oh my goodness. But yeah, I love parkour. I love watching like American Ninja Warrior, you know, because that's the main thing that is parkour, and that's what the top guys do. You know, Brent Stephenson. What's the other guy name? Flip. I forget his last name. Flip Rodriguez. A couple of the other guys. Oh, I missed. That's what they do. They train in parkour. They train in using your whole body to go, Faith. Go. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. But that's what they do. They train in parkour and they do things to get. I gotta get inside is the biggest thing. Nope, not in there. Get in there. Yes, perfect. Oh yes, lose them in here. Well, I'm trying. If you would just be quiet a little bit. Okay. All right. Is this where I'm actually supposed to go? You got it. Uh-huh. It's an interesting... No! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oops. Did I just lose? No, I didn't. Okay, good. Shoo, that was close. Alright. Uh-huh. Diggler's Donuts. Don't have time. Don't have time for a stinking donut. Yep, one at a time. Am I even going the right way? Ah, poop. It's not good, it's not good. I don't have any other way to get up there, man. Ugh, this is terrible. I'm just running. I want to be actually doing stuff. There's probably an easy, a whole lot easier way to get up there. Okay, yeah. Get up there. Go. Right on. Climb. Climb, Faith. Climb. Climb like your life depended on it. Like, because it does. Yeah, let's get us out of here. Let's get me out of here. Go. Uh-huh. Whoa, Bursky! Aw, freak yeah! Ow. That would have killed me. Yeah, that totally would have killed me. Like, all the other falls, they killed me. That would have definitely killed me. No. I have about a billion shards of glass on my back. You expect me to run?
Don't worry, I once got the blue silk trigger happy, but I'll keep on it.
Yeah, well.
And, don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
Uh-huh. Sure. I bet you will. Merc Slayer 701.
What the hell, Merc?
Yeah.
Someone's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery.
Cell. It's probably her.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Now a girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah. I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe. And to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, mm-hmm. His dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Mm-hmm. Then the boy flew too close to the sun.
Mm-hmm.
And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus.
Yep.
If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jack.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops of the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though.
Okay.
You can follow the canal to the Hampton Town District. Get going.
Right. Well, not right now, because I'm going to end this episode of Mirror's Edge here. And I'm having fun. This is great. I die. A lot. Because I suck. But I'm having so much fun. Like, I've always wanted, because of my martial arts background and because of the parkour that I used to do, or I wouldn't even call it parkour, I would just call it free running, because I didn't even really do a whole lot, so I feel guilty using the actual term. So, excuse me. But yeah, I've always wanted to see a game like this, and I wish I had known about this a while ago, because I would have played it, but I'm glad I know about it now, so I'm happy to play it and glad to have this. And I know I said at the beginning of the episode that this was a sequel, but there is a sequel. I don't think this is it. I'm pretty sure this isn't it, because the sequel is named Catalyst, if I remember correctly. So, yeah, I was wrong. Like I said, I'm an idiot, so don't listen to a word I say. But I like this game. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. I'm going to try to do a little bit longer than normal Let's Play through this, so I can actually get through it faster, because I don't know how long the actual game is, so I'm going to try to get through it pretty quickly, so that it's not taking up too much time, but it'll be longer Let's Play, so hopefully it'll be some good content, be some good stuff that you guys can enjoy watching, and you guys will stick through it with me. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Click the like button if you like the episode. If you think there's something else I should do, if there's an easier way to move around the city, like if there's something that I'm not doing like button wise or movement wise or anything like that, let me know in the comments below, and share the video with your friends. They Mirror's Edge Catalyst, the sequel, came out, so let's get this one pumped out get it some popularity so that, you know, you can see the original story and then see the sequel. So subscribe if you want to see more of this, and if you want to see other videos that I've done as well, they'll be in the description below. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Share a smile. You can change the world. I'll see you next time.